Judge Hlophe, there is an article written by IOL says I am powerful. We put our trust on MKP. Well, there are some things that Judge Hlophe said here that I thought it's worth sharing with you, or they are worth sharing with you. One of them is the fact that he was somewhere and he saw that MK party is not in parliament. So he decides to visit Ngamalala. And he speaks to Ngamalala. And he advises Ngamalala, no man, these people must go to parliament. And as a result of that, MK party was then agreed to go to parliament. Let's take a look at what he said here. Quite interesting. Former Western Cape judge, President John Hlophe, he's ready to lead MK party. He's ready to lead Umkhonto weSizwe party MPs in the National Assembly. Amid the confirmation that Hlophe will be MK party's chief whip in the House, members and supporters express excitement and trust in him. Well, I must say that when I heard the announcement, I'm also one of those who made the announcement. I was impressed. I don't want to lie. I was super impressed about that. The type of leadership that they are attracting. It's a quality leadership. It's leadership that you cannot falter. It's leadership that you cannot. What best can I say this? How best can I describe this? It's a leadership that it's I don't know, man. There's that dignity. There's that a sense of, I wouldn't say responsibility, but yeah, man, I hope you understand what I'm trying to say, that when you look at them in general, you can almost come to that conclusion that, you know what, these are people who have walked this life, they've got enough experience, and they are bringing the experienced people. And I like that, you know what I'm saying? I like that. It shows the intentions, you know what I'm saying? It shows. And mind you, you are bringing a well-educated individual here. You are bringing a professor here, a man with PhD, you understand? Now he's going to be dealing with the complex matters in parliament. He's going to be leading MK party, dealing with the complex matters in parliament. That alone, guys, the fact that he has been a former president of Western Cape judges, that alone has been a JP, right, in Western Cape. That alone, it says a lot about the man. Put some respect next to that man's name. We like that. You call him an impeached judge, whatever, but put some respect to the fact that the man has got a PhD acquired in England tells you a lot about the man, right? Well, in this YouTube channel, I know we don't have PhD, but this is what we have. If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people, because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge, and that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contribution to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel, and you know what I'm saying? Will bring you more, and also guys want to buy more equipment. So the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed. Okay, so let's read something here. Let's read something here. Now it says, attending an African Legal Professional Association event in Durban, KwaZulu-Natal on Saturday, Hlophe confirmed that he will lead MK party in the National Assembly. He said his task was to unite black people in parliament. He then said, in all honesty, I went to visit Ubaba Zuma in his homestead Enkandla because I noticed that the party was not in parliament. I told him that let us go to parliament. I am happy to confirm that on Tuesday, all 58 of us, we are going to be sworn in, and we will lead the opposition. In regard to my task to unite black people, that is my test. And he said, Jacob Zuma has been in talks with political parties such as the EFF, the PAC, and others. Right? Okay. Just give me a few minutes. Parliament announced that swearing in of original nominees from MK Party list will be presided over by Chief Justice or Judge, local judge designated by him, as he is the swearing in of these members of following the elections. National Assembly spokesperson Mloto Matapo said the speaker on the other hand will administer the oath to members who are nominated after the first sitting. In accordance with the provisions of the Act, political party may supplement or fill any vacancies that may occur or their candidates list prior to the first swearing in this, looking after the elections. To ensure that all designated seats are filled and that parties are fully represented, Parliament has received indication from MK Party regarding the supplementation of their candidate list with all a total of 21 members, all required to travel, and accommodation logistics are being arranged in preparation for swearing in ceremony. I'm surprised here they're saying a total of 21 members. MK Party has got 58 seats, but people are going to be so local. 21. I just don't get it, but it's okay. It is known that Hlophe is close to MK Party leader Jacob Zuma. Some in the know say President Ramaphosa destroyed Hlophe and those who are known to be Zuma's allies. Earlier this year, Hlophe was impeached with parliamentary voting in favor of the notion. Hlophe is the first black since democracy to be impeached. In 2008, Hlophe faced accusation of trying to sway the constitutional court ruling regarding the scorpion search and seizure of operation on the asset of French arms manufacturer. Zuma, right? Last week, MK Party Hlophe, distinguished career and unwavering pan-African outlook have established him as a formidable force against the systematic racism, in particular in the Western Cape. Right, Hlophe then said, MK Party is honored by... That was not Hlophe, by the way. That was MK Party. We read this part, so I don't want us to repeat this part because we read this part. There are a few things that I take when it comes to Judge Hlophe. The fact of the matter is the man is experienced. The fact of the matter is his task is tasked with the responsibility of uniting black people. And we also know for a fact that he's very passionate about it. He has done that extremely well in that he tries by all means whenever he gets an opportunity to educate black people about blackness, if I may say. So, with that being said, he's also tasked with the responsibility of dealing with people in parliament. Bapela band. Bye. kuphela abantu eParliament. Woza Hlophe. Woza Hlophe. Woza Hlophe. Ah, baphela abantu eParliament.